Hello humans, welcome back. Part 4, Alien Isolation. Now, previously, it's getting fucked up. The mic was way too sensitive, picking up every single sound, and everyone was seemed to be on everything like a fucking... I don't even know. Right, let's try this. I tried Survivor Mode before. That was even harder than the fucking story. Yes, I am still here. Leave me alone. But I'm gonna be quiet because it's still close, okay?
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there.
In it.
So that's still not quite what you're expecting, eh?
Where'd it go?
Hey, mister!
Oh, it's cool. Let's go. I'm just having a little bit of difficulties in seeing. Only tiny, tiny little bit. Because I'm sitting just a little bit further away from where I usually sit.
I'm not even supposed to be here. TV. My shipping out papers were for a week ago.
So, I'm going to be a bit more squinty. And a bit more delayed. And I'll be like, what the fuck is that? And it'll just be like a shadow, or a cup, or a toothbrush. Okay. It's not saying where it is though, is it? And it's the people were previously talking about, oh, our stash. Maybe it is further on down here. Don't know why I'm talking like matey. A bit Scottish. So far so good though. And to think this is still technically my first mission. Gone on for really long.
But let's power it down. The assholes have cut us off.
I can easily blame the microphone for that.
We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Sounds easy. You know what I mean?
You know what I mean? There's always something sounding so simple and then something really bad happens. Okay, what can possibly go wrong?
Ready. On three.
Don't be eaten.
Two. Three.
This. Oh, this one. That was on four, man. What's that?
There's
something.
There's something behind you!
That is this. I'm coming.
Fuck you! Get here now! I've got the thieving son of a bitch. You bums think you can take what you want? Get the fuck off!
Fuck.
Nice.
The others are on their way.
Nice.
We need to go now.
Hey, you bastard!
Oh yeah, thank you.
Shoot him.
I'm not here.
Move it.
They killed him.
So yeah, that was like a 4-4 round.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? Hear something.
Alien!
I hear something.
Axel?
What have I got on me?
Okay, back mine again.
What the hell was that thing?
I keep moving.
Where am I going? Why have I only been this far? Can you even hear me?
Do I have to shout like this? Is this too much?
Oh god. Okay, so it's...
If I keep low, keep my big mouth shut. Get out of here. There's no place like home. There's no place like home.
I'm just walking around with my flare, like, coming in and take you on my butler.
What is that behind there?
See, I think that's like one of the coolest things about the alien, the way they actually made it look like electrical components and wires and tubing. So it actually blends in really well with spaceships in dark, shitty places.
Can I go now? I've been really good.
Ugh. Come on.
Let me go, let me go.
Oh, this is slow. Fuck!
It's taking forever, man.
I can't even get through this window. God damn, this music is not helping. Okay, I think we're safe. Can we shut the door, please?
Okay.
Fuck. Half of everything that this is right now. Fuck. Pardon me. Almost forgot. There's a lot of this that I'm going to be cutting out, which is actually mainly going to be the fucking loading screens. They're taking a lot of time. Ah, I got a video call from my friend. No! Sorry, Matt. Not ignoring. Progressing. Why have I got a feeling I haven't even pressed record now? Oh. This is all gonna be shit if I didn't, innit? What's this?
Okay. Let's try that. Where am I going? Did I even do anything? Yeah.
Hello? Oh, actually, I think I remember what happened on this one. Like I said, I've watched previously someone else play it, which is what really got me into wanting to play it. But the people I've watched haven't used the sound detection. It's not going to be the same experience. Is this tram coming yet?
These are slow. And I don't want to be near them when they get here. Yeah. Yeah.
I think we're good. 3, 2, 1. sticky notes on the door. Awesome.
Hello?
I think we're good. So am I staying in this tram station? So that's where I went. There's a lot of places.
God damn it.
Each four of these is a different. Ah, I know that music. Keeping away from them heavens, man. I don't like them. Fuck. Okay. So we're gonna quietly come down this way. Shh. Shh. I don't know what my plan is yet. I'm sort of just doing things. That will do. Some ammo for a gun I don't have yet. I can just throw it at him. Like, get away from me. There's a lot of hiding spaces. I'm still not sure if you can hear anything I'm saying at all. Okay. Would it be?
Oh, you can search bodies? God damn it.
This whole time I've just walked past them. That's gonna bring in some new light completely. So yeah, if I build some of these, get rid of some of the ethanols and all that I've got. Sweat. And then I'm just remembering libertons. It's a bonding agent. Injectors. Give me that shit. Or maybe not. Should I leave this door locked? I'm not too sure about it. Fuck it. Here we go. Fucking smash it. Get myself some fucking no exits, just in case. Just in case. Probably needed it, to be honest, but I will.
Hello?
Shh, Clem. Do one of them. Sweet. Well, I'm not sure how long this one's going to go on for. Might as it have it as a 0.5 of an episode. But thank you anyway for sticking around and watching. I hope you enjoyed it so far. The next one's going to be a lot longer. I'm just going to sort some bits out, make a coffee, and smash your ass. So thank you very much. I'll see you soon.